Hey everybody, Staccato here, back with another modern hip-hop reaction. Today we're reacting to some more J. Cole. I've already listened to a few of his tracks, and I wasn't really feeling them, but that's okay. I want to give him another shot here, so that's what we're doing. This one was recommended by Reese Anderson. This one is a little older. It's from 2011, it looks like, but that's okay. Still a relatively recent song that I haven't heard yet. So it's called Nobody's Perfect, and this one also features Misdemeanor Elliot, who I know from back in the day. I like her a lot. So I got the lyrics video here pulled up. Let's get listening. Turn that up some.
Oh yeah. Cold world.
Cold world, okay.
Oh yeah. Yeah, this is for all the fans that waited, the bitch niggas that hated, old hoes we dated. Look, mama, we made it. Your son out in Barbados, cheese, eggs, and potatoes, smoking weed on the beach is my.
So one thing here I'm noticing is that the rhythm in the background here has a an odd time signature. You don't hear that a lot in hip hop songs. I appreciate that.
My mind working like Play-Doh, analyzing the world, fantasizing about girls. I'm hanging diamonds and pearls and vandalizing her curls, sweating the weed out, moans as she breathes out. Fuck I'm doing in parties with Hova and Steve Stout. I'm step over piranha, step over dishonor. They killing niggas with chase.
Yo, is this guy in the military? I know that Death Over Dishonor is, I think, the Marines' slogan, or I don't know what exactly you call it, but I know I've heard that. And I also read that he grew up on military bases when he was younger. So, yeah, so maybe that's where he's getting that from.
Yes, just over designer. Hey, cold heating up like that leftover lasagna.
Alright, that's a nice run.
When I used to be stressed over Duana now.
I don't know what or who Duana is. I don't think I've ever heard that. So if you know what or who that is, let me know.
Nigga, only texting get stressed over Rihanna's. I'm talking tens and better.
Okay, Missy. I don't know why that reminds me of the Destiny's Child song Say My Name there, but it does. I wonder if that was an intentional reference or not. Probably not, but I don't know.
Oh yeah, my college girl, take a weekend off to come home soon. I graduated way too long ago to be sneaking all in your dorm room, but that they take like fortnights, so I call you when the tour stops.
All right, so he's getting with the college girls here. I respect that, honestly. Yeah, you always hear that, right? Where if a woman tells you how many bodies she has, it's always higher, right? And I think with guys, a lot of times we might exaggerate how many we've had. Poseidon, obviously the Greek god of the ocean. I mean, everybody knows that, but that's a little bit of an obvious metaphor there, but yeah, I suppose it works. Rock the boat. Poseidon was always angry, so yeah, it works. All right, so that was Nobody's Perfect by J. Cole. I don't know what to think of that one, guys. It was catchy, I suppose, but I felt like J. Cole's lyrical tonality, I guess, just was maybe a little bit too laid back for me on this one. You got the upbeat instrumental, and then he's just like, and yeah, I don't know. I want to hear some more passion out of him. Is this just how he raps? I don't know. Maybe I'm just not really understanding him, or he just isn't for me. I'm definitely going to check out a few more of his songs because I know this guy's a huge artist. I mean, I want to understand him better. I'm just, I don't know. This one, I didn't really connect with either. That's all I have to say about that one, guys. If you like this video, leave a like. It really helps me out. And subscribe if you want more. All right. Thanks for watching. See y'all.